Next, our topic is intermediate value theorem. Theorem statement is, suppose that f of f is continuous on closed interval a comma b, and let n be any number between f of a and f of b, where f of a not equal to f of b, then there exists a number c in open interval a comma b such that f of c equal to n. That is our intermediate value theorem statement. Next, tangent line equation is y minus y1 equal to m into x minus x1. The tangent line to the curve y equal to f of x at the point p of a comma f of a is the line through p with slope. Slope is denoted by m equal to limit x tends to a f of x minus f of a divided by x minus a. Otherwise, we denote limit h tends to 0 f of a plus h minus f of a divided by h. So y minus f of a equal to f dash of a x minus a. Next is derivative. Derivative, another name is differentiation. First, differentiation, f dash of a equal to limit h tends to 0 f of a plus h minus f of a divided by h. Next, another form it is f dash of a equal to limit x tends to a f of x minus f of a divided by x minus a. Next example, first sum is find an equation of the tangent line to the curve at y equal to root x open interval 1 comma 1. So our given function is root x. So we write y equal to f of x equal to root x. Next step is we differentiate f dash of x equal to root x is 1 by 2 root x. Next, m equal to f dash of x 1 comma 1. So we apply x equal to 1. Finally, we get the solution is 1 by 2. Next, tangent line equation format is y minus y1 equal to m into x minus x1. So here y1 is 1, x1 is 1. Our given open interval 1 comma 1. So y minus 1 equal to, already we find m, m equal to 1 by 2. 1 by 2 into x minus 1. We simplify this equation, we get x minus 2y plus 1 equal to 0. We need only y. So we simplify this equation, y equal to 1 by 2 x plus 1. This is our tangent line equation. Next example is find the equation of the tangent line to the parabola. Already we know y equal to x squared is a parabola format at open interval 1 comma 1. Our given function is y equal to x squared. We find y dash equal to 2x. So x value here is 1. We apply x equal to 1. We get m equal to 2. So tangent line equation is y minus y1 equal to m into x minus x1. We applying here open interval 1 comma 1 minus x1 value is 1, y1 value is 1. See, applying here y minus y1 equal to, already we know m equal to 2, 2 into x minus 1. We simplify this equation. Finally, we get tangent line y equal to 2x minus 1. Next example is find the equation of the tangent line to the graph y equal to g of x at x equal to 5 if g of phi equal to minus 3 and g dash of phi equal to 4. So our given function y equal g of x, given is g of phi equal to minus 3, g dash of phi equal to 4. First we find first derivative y dash. Y dash is equal to m. So g dash of x equal to 4. Next y equal to x value 5, g of phi equal to minus 3 at x1 equal to 5 and y1 equal to minus 3. Next equation of tangent line is 5 comma minus 3 in y minus y1 equal to m into x minus x1. Already we know y1 value is minus 3. So y minus into minus plus 3 equal to, already we know m is 4. 4 equal to x minus 5. We simplify this equation, we get y equal to 4x minus 23. So equation of the normal line is y minus y1 equal to minus 1 by m x into x1. This is our normal line equation. Next example is find the equation of the tangent and normal line to the curve in the given point. First function is y equal to root 4x. We rewrite this function as x power 1 by 4. First derivative is y dash equal to 1 by 4 x power minus 3 by 4. Here we apply x value equal to 1. So we get m equal to 1 by 4. Tangent line equation format is y minus y1 equal to m into x minus x1. We applying y1 equal to 1, x1 equal to 1. We get our tangent line equation is y equal to 1 by 4 into x plus 1. Normal line format is y minus y1 equal to minus 1 by m x minus x1. Here we applying a y1 value, x1 value and m value. We get y equal to minus 4x plus 5. Thank you.